My name's Dan Hoyno. I live in West Philly, and I'm opposed to casinos for a lot of the reasons they talked about tonight. Number one, I don't think they're going to save the city any money, and they'll probably cost money. Number two, they're part of a larger process within city government and larger government in which, I won't go into it, that I oppose. And finally, I think local citizens should be able to control the character of their neighborhood, and whether it's going to bring in a little bit more tax money or not. If people don't want casinos, they shouldn't have to put up with casinos.